McDonald, your top season 38-49. In the history of the Pac-12, no one from ASU has ever won this event. We have the top two seeds coming in tonight. And Hubert Kosh, the fastest time in the country so far this year. It is Kosh outdoors at 22-20. He won the Pac-12 championship record in the 100 backstroke. It is Kosh hauled by McDonald. Hubert Kosh turning in 46-66. Hughes first 100. Kosh throws in ahead of the ball, filling out of position well. And Somerset. He's ahead of the pace, he went in 136.5. Keep an eye on the clock. The NCAA Pac-12 record 135.73 by Ryan Murphy. As a member of all, Hubert Kosh races to the finish. He will touch a 135.69. That's a new NCAA record for Hubert Kosh in the 200.
Oh my God!